Welcome to my channel. If you have any question, then please send me through comment box to get answer in our next videos. To find my videos easily, don't forget to subscribe my channel. In today's video, I will tell you about Aquarius and Pisces love compatibility. Aquarius and Pisces nature and nuances. Attraction between two souls is a beautiful and intimate. Two different zodiac signs coming together and scripting their own story is always wonderful. When it comes to the relationship between neighboring signs, Aquarius and Pisces, this very story is unpredictable, unique and exciting. Aquarius and Pisces personality traits. Aquarians are characterized by their unique, creative and independent personas. Their calculative yet free-spirited character makes them intriguing to the observer. Aquarius men and women are individuals who prefer to operate with minimum emotional attachment to the things and people around them. Quite contrarily, Pisces are guided by their intense emotional spectrum and tend to fall back on sensitivity more often than not. They are kind, romantic and extremely compassionate beings. Aquarius and Pisces love compatibility. The biggest plus of an Aquarius-Pisces love match is that both the partners believe strongly in the power of dreams. Aquarius has imagination, Pisces has originality. Aquarius is inventive, Pisces is intuitive. Their relationship compatibility can conjure a special kind of magic, something no one has ever seen before. Both the signs believe in innovation and creativity, which draws them towards each other. When the fish meets the water bearer, they will take each other's breaths away in the most beautiful yet primal manner. The intellect of the Aquarian will attract the fish, while the sheer support extended by the Pisces man and Pisces woman will make the water bearer feel connected to the former. Pros and cons of Aquarius and Pisces compatibility. Pros of the Aquarius-Pisces relationship. The ruling planets of Aquarius and Pisces are Uranus and Neptune respectively. This creates a sense of exhilarating mystery in the relationship, making it an exciting ride for both the individuals involved. This couple will not fear to set big and mighty goals individually, as well as together. The stable predisposition of the Aquarius partners will help the 11th zodiac sign natives in gaining and regaining control of their thought process, which is all over the place more often than not. On the other hand, the Pisces partner will care for the Aquarian in the deepest capacity while giving wings to their wings simultaneously. Cons of the Aquarius-Pisces relationship. The biggest struggle between these Pisces and Aquarius individuals would be the consistent emotional inconsistency of their equation. Pisces is all about feeling and expressing, while Aquarius tries to steer clear of any intense emotional passages. The emotions of a Piscean fluctuate in hot as well as cold, while the Aquarian believes in singular tepidity. The best chance to overcome this hurdle is to find a middle ground where the former learns to hold back a little bit and the latter tries to let go once in a while. The 12th sign of the zodiac must seize control of his or her needy nature. This will only make their free-spirited and almost aggressively independent partner feel claustrophobic. Aquarius, on the other hand, should understand the insecurity thriving within his, her partner and try to soothe them out of it every now and then. Conclusion. Making Aquarius man and Pisces woman and vice versa match work is a tough nut to crack, but if successful, will form a partnership unlike any other. Both the concerned parties must remember that their dreams might be extensive and unabridged, but they must find a functional rapport with each other to convert them into reality. Patience is crucial for a positive long-term future of the relationship. The clashes created by their dissimilar personalities can only be washed off with the elixir of understanding, acceptance and adjustment. Strong communication between the partners will be the key to strengthening their bond and creating a beautiful world for them, wherein they are free to soar in a wonderland created with the sheer power of their collective imagination.